We have a few students with birthdays today, but hey, why single them out?
What about the students who aren't celebrating anything at all? Are they any less special? Troy and Jeffrey, and Annie and Britta, and Shirley and Pierce, and Abed and Jeffrey, just a few of the most special students in the world.